Every single day is a new training session. And under that training session, a new injury is a potential threat. Remember, this is training line, this is shadow. Shadow of your training is an injury. Be careful, the shadow becomes very small. If the shadow is too big, your chances are very high that you get injured. 15% risk, finished, cut. Even less. If you sense during your training that you have something wrong in your body, stop your training. Tomorrow is another day. Don't kill yourself in training rooms. Really, that's so stupid idea. Oh, I was there, I was doing CrossFit. CrossFit is good stuff. If you work in healthy manner. If you work in this crazy manner, like this, that's for me, that's insane. One day you'll become injured, but this is not only one injury. One injury always have 3-4 more behind. If you injure your elbow or your shoulder, for instance, be sure that something happened in your neck, something happened in your elbow, and even in the wrist. As a consequence, always get here. If you injure your knee, hip is first. But hip and spine are brother and sister. If brother says, I'm off, and sister says, I'm off too, I'm gonna listen to him.